And welcome everyone to England's northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It is Manchester United facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Number 6, Paul Pogba. Number 8.
Well, Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea between the posts. Victor Lindelöf plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And handed a solo role in attack is Marcus Rashford.
Thank you, Old Trafford. Enjoy the game.
An absorbing match in prospect. Manchester United get the ball rolling. Rashford. Well, you know, most teams... have a preferred way of playing. The visitors do like to press high. They try to force errors. Lee, do you anticipate seeing that from them in this game?
Yeah, I do, Derek. I really do. It's a
gorgeous pass from Rashford. Now, just couldn't keep himself onside. Fernandinho, an incisive pass, Martial, and just like that, the Red Devils have scored.
Well, they were pressurising from the start, and in the end, it was only one result. Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box and the great ones just stand still, they know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? So back underway in this game, Manchester United with the advantage.
Anthony Martial.
It's with David Silva. Walker. David Silva. Giving the ball away. Martial. Not a particular firing it towards goal. Well, in some style. And prevents a goal. So the corner played into the box. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Pogba has it. Hazard really digging in. It's still alive. Sterling. This might have potential. He just let his opponent glide by. Rodri, a really top-notch piece of defending. Martial, Juan Mata. Now they've lost it. Bruno Fernandes has it. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, a nice looking pass. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Juan Mata. It's going to be United's free kick. And deep into the penalty area. Maguire. Rashford. Matic. Bruno Fernandes. Pogba. Martial! Almost his second goal of this match. But the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker, not to be on that occasion.
Played into the centre of the box, punching it clear. And very deftly cut out. David Silva. Now Zinchenko. Wonderful challenge and a throw-in coming up. De Bruyne, tremendous intuition to win it back. A lot of momentum about this Manchester City attack. What can they do from here? And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And short it is. Sterling crossing. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? Well, that is how to run at defenders. Walker. And return to De Bruyne. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Mazar. Bruno Fernandes has it. Juan Mata. Juan Mata. Mata. Pogba! Keeper's contribution, but what next? It's Manchester United on the move. Now, what can they do from here? Got to it easily, the keeper. He's given it away. It's a weighted pass. The end product just wasn't there. De Bruyne. Well, a moment he would dearly love to have back.
Well, listen, he's tried to hit it too hard. Just relax a little bit. Focus on your technique.
Rashford. Anthony Martial. An incisive pass, and he might be in here, and it's in for Manchester United. They are on a victory course.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
A second goal for them here.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 9, Anthony Martial.
Now Zinchenko. And that will do it for the first half here at the... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. It's with Gundogan. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. He has time to play it over. Quite simply, not critical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Lindelof. Pogba. Martial. Nemanja Matic has it. An authoritative challenge. Bruno Fernandes has it. Tremendous interception it was by Gundogan. Good visualisation and execution. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
A change in the offing for City. Anthony Martial. Pogba has it. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Will it be? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Oh,
Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Gundogan. Foden. Beautiful pass. Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. Magnificent defending. Not accurate enough from Gundogan. Matic on the ball. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka. The cross was very much on, but not the end result they were hoping for. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Pogba. Firing it in. And it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
To be replaced by number 20, Bernardo Silva. Substitution for Manchester United coming off the pitch.
Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. Chance after chance, they've played really, really well. They've really got this defence on toast. They don't know what to do. They're at sixes and sevens. This scoreline could be anything.
Aguero. Bernardo Silva. Stones. Walker. Sergio Aguero has it. It's with Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. Ilkay Gundogan applies the finish.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It was good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Bruno Fernandes has it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Bernardo Silva. It's with Bernardo Silva. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Sergio Aguero has it. Bernardo Silva. Wonderful tackle. Lost possession. Gundogan. And now Rodri. That's just a natural reader of the game, Fred. Just 10 minutes to go. Martial. On to Bruno Fernandes. Might be able to set up the chance. Juan Mata. Keeper did his job to begin with. A decisive clearance it was.
Well, everybody, including myself, is asking how that didn't go in.
Martial. Wonderful chance. And the Brazilian at his best.
Oh, I love watching him play. Just look how he commands his area.
Juan Mata responsible for the corner. Just been a thoroughly cogent and convincing performance in this match, Lee.
Creating and scoring goals is the hardest thing to do in football. United have ticked all the boxes in that department for me. Lovely.
Fred! Ederson and goal made it look easy.
For today's man of the match, number 9, Anthony Martial.
He's driven in the corner. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Bruno Fernandes. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. We have entered the final minutes of normal time.
The referee has indicated.
And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. A possession lost, intercepted. Juan Mata. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Fred. Martial. Fred! Ederson. Wonderful goalkeeping. And over comes the corner. The fist of the goalkeeper. And the referee's whistle. That is the end of the story. Well, his performance in this particular game will have impressed many.